your two Springer League as well.
Oh!
Got a betrothed.
Smear your ass with honey and Nero.
See you not from round here. What's brought ye to Speakerog?
You've got a job for a witcher.
Aye. My sister's near drilled a hole in me, got pestering me. I hung a notice, hoping she'd let up. Truth be told, didn't really expect anyone to take an interest.
What's this about?
My sister's betrothed. He's disappeared. Folks say he done a runner. Sis claims she saw a beast carry him off.
Sensing you just don't believe your sister.
They had their ups, they had their downs. Nils, thoroughbred skirt chaser, and Brit's just not easy to be around. But family's sacred. You willing to look into this?
I'll see what I can do. I want to talk to your sister first off.
Brit and Nils had their favorite spot, cliffs north of the village. Ever since he went missing, she's been wandering about there.
Thanks. I'll go see her.
Watch your step.
Need to talk to you.
Leave me be.
Did you see Nils die?
I saw a shadow great wings, like a cloud passing over the sky. Then I heard him scream. Something grabbed him, lifted him up, then flew off towards the caves on the shore. But he was alive, screaming my name.
I'll look into it. How to explore those caves Britt mentioned. That's enough of that. Yeah. Lucine, the mad and dangerous Lady of the Depths. Clearly used to be worshipped here. Siren. Same scales as on the altar. Now the siren tracks. Appear out of nowhere. I'm very curious. I've been living here a while. Gotta be. Some monster dropped him from high up. Britt wasn't lying.
What now, you piece of filth? Closer.
time to end this. Damn it.
Freya used to look kinder on speaker of. He must have angered her somehow. Master Witcher?
Found an old echidna in a cave on the shore. Tough beast, but I killed it.
So Brit spoke true? A beast took Nils?
And killed him. Body's in the cave.
I'll have to fetch it. Witcher, would ye mind telling Brit what happened to her betrothed?
Fine. I'll talk to her. It's the least she deserves.
Feel like a damn fool now, not believing me own sis. Take this. Hard work deserves payment.
Farewell.